हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एग्री एग्ज़ाम. एग्री एग्ज़ाम इज़ हियर टू हैव द डिस्कशन ऑन वन लाइनर क्वेश्चंस ऑन ग्राम क्रॉप. एंड दिस डिस्कशन ऑन ग्राम, इट विल बी वेरी यूजफुल फॉर ऑल द क्वेश्चंस दैट विल कम फ्रॉम ग्राम इन वेरियस एग्री कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स. सो विदाउट एनी डिले, लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, द बॉटनिकल नेम इज, we all know that we have the classification for gram. First one, it is the desi gram or brown gram, and second one, it is the kaboli or white gram. Thus the botanical name for desi gram, it is Caesar aretinum, and for kaboli gram, it is Caesar kabulicum. Gram belongs to the family of leguminaceae, also known as fabaceae family. Third question, the origin place of gram, it is Southwest Asia, particularly Afghanistan. It is the origin place for gram. Question number 4, the chromosome number for desi gram, it is 2N is equal to 14, and for kaboli gram, 2N is equal to 16. It is the chromosome number. Desi or brown gram, it is most widely grown gram. Whereas it has good branching habits, the seeds of desi gram, it is yellow to dark brown in color, and it is cosmopolitan in nature. Whereas kaboli, it has bold and attractive white seeds. The plants of kaboli grams, it is taller, whereas this kaboli, it is a poor yielder as compared to the desi gram. Question number 5th, the plants are, the gram, it is a self-pollinated C3 and it is a long day plant. Question number 6th, fruits are known as, gram fruits, it is known as pods. Gram has taproot system, whereas hypogeal type of germination, it is seen in gram. Question number 9, the protein contained in gram, it is 21.1% of protein, it is present in gram. As well as gram, it also contains 4.5% of fat, 67.5% of carbohydrates, also contain calcium, iron and vitamin C in it. Question number 10, which type of seed bed it is required for gram? For the optimum cultivation for gram, it requires rough seed bed, particularly loose for well aeration. Question number 11, which disease it is controlled by gram? And answer is scurvy disease, it is controlled by gram. Question number 12, it is also known as gram, it is also known as chickpea, Bengal gram, king of pulses, horse pulse, Egyptian pea. These all are the alternate names for gram. Question number 13, the sore test of leaves and pods of gram, it is due to, the sore test, it is due to the presence of malic acid, oxalic acid. Malic acid, it is 96%, whereas oxalic acid, it is only 4%. And about 4 to 10 kg of this acids, it can be obtained from 1 hectare crop. Its leaves, it is recommended for intestine disorder patient due to the presence of malic and oxalic acid. Question number 14, rich source of, it is a rich source of calcium, iron and niacin. Question number 15, highly susceptible for gram, it is a winter season crop and it is highly susceptible for frost, particularly at the flowering stage. Question number 16, the seed rate required for desi gram, the seed rate it is required, it is 80 to 100 kg per hectares, whereas for kaboli it is 100 to 120 kg per hectare. Question number 17, deep sowing of gram protects it from, the answer is wilt disease, which is the most dangerous disease in case of gram. So for that purpose, we have to sow the gram at the depth of 8 to 10 centimeter. Why? Because the seeds, they are bold size. The test weight for desi as well as kaboli gram is, for desi it is 140 to 200 gram and for kaboli it is 350 grams. Question number 19, the sowing time for gram, it is 2nd, 4th night of October, it is the sowing time for gram. Early sowing, it protects from pod borer, but it is susceptible to wilt. Whereas late sowing, it protects from wilt, but not from pod borer. So according to the infestation, we have to decide whether we have to sow the crop earlier or late. Question number 20. The fertilizer dose, that is NPK ratio, it is 30:50:60 kg per hectare. It is the fertilizer dose. Question number 21. The critical stage for irrigation are, it is pre-flowering, pod development. These are the critical stage for irrigation. Question number 22. The major practices which are carried in gram, it is nipping, also known as topping. So nipping, it is the process of plucking or tipping of apical buds with some young leaves with it, once from each plant at a height of 12 to 15 cm, to check the luxuriant growth and to encourage the more branching and fruit development. Or we can say nipping, it is nothing but the removal of apical buds. It is done to promote the lateral branches and flowering. Question number 23. Nipping, it is done at the age of, it is done after 55 days after sowing, when the plant height, it is 20 cm. Question number 24. Which chemical it is used for nipping? And the answer is TIBA. TIBA, it is triiodobenzoic acid, and it is recommended at the rate of 75 ppm. The chemical for nipping, it is triiodobenzoic acid. Question number 25. Desi varieties are, the varieties of desi gram, it is Avrodhi, Gaurav, Aparna, Radhe, Chafa, C235, ICCC2. These are the varieties for desi gram. Whereas the variety for Kabuli gram, it is K45, C104 and L144. Question number 27. The wilt resistance variety, as the gram, it is mostly susceptible for wilt disease. So the wilt resistance variety, it is Avrodhi and G24. Mutant variety, it is RS11. And the best hybrid, the best variety for dry land, it is C235. This chickpea, it is usually considered as a dry land crop, and the best variety for dry land, it is C235. The major diseases, wilt and ascocyta blight, these are the major diseases for gram. Question number 31. The harmful insect pest in case of gram, it is cutworm pod borer. And this pod borer, it can be controlled by endosulfan at the fruiting stage. Question number 32. When cultivation started of black gram, it was started back 6250 BC, before Christ. Question number 33. How much plant height of gram, means the plant height of gram, it is 2200 cm. Question number 34. How many flowers they are generated from each node, means only single flower it comes from each node. Question number 35. How much percentage of flower it is set as a pod? Only 20 to 30% of flowers it is set as a pod. Question number 36. How many numbers of pods in one plant? There are about 30 to 150 pods in one plant, and from that pod, next question. Question number 37. How many number of seeds per pod? It is 1, 2, 3 seeds. It is present per pod. Question number 38. Desi gram, it is cultivated in, it is cultivated almost 90% of the world. Question number 39. Crop optimum plant population, it is about, we can say optimum plant population, it is 333,333. It is the optimum plant population. क्वेश्चन नंबर 40, द स्पेसिंग ऑफ प्लांट्स इन जनरल मीन्स इफ द इरीगेशन इज नॉट प्रोवाइडेड सो एट दैट टाइम द स्पेसिंग इट इज 30 × 10 cm वेर एज इफ द प्लांट्स आर इरीगेटेड इट इज 25 × 10 cm. द यील्ड ऑफ रेनफील्ड एरिया इट इज 500 to 600 kg पर हेक्टर वेर एज द यील्ड ऑफ इरीगेटेड एरिया इट इज 20 to 25 quintals per hectare. For rain-fed, it is 500 to 600 kg per hectare, whereas for irrigated, it is 20 to 25 quintals per hectare. Now we will see some more points regarding this Bengal gram. In case of area and distribution, the India it is the largest producer of grain in the world, sharing about 65% of area and about 70% of total global production. So here we have discussed more than 30+ one-liner questions on gram. For more one-liner questions on various crop, stay connected to AgriExam. Thank you.